have a new record for the fastest throw in baseball infield history by Masyn Winn, 100.5 miles per hour.